The Salem Peace Mosaic is really a significant piece of art in the city's public art collection, and as such, I think it needs to be seen by the public. The mosaic needs to be in a public place, one with lots of pedestrians, because children like to come by and say hello to the animals. Some people pause and see there's a poem written and then walk along reading the poem. And others just marvel when they walk by, stop and say, oh my gosh, look at the beautiful mosaic. What a composition. It's seen by many, both the community and visitors who come to Salem. And I look at it as a project that was made by the community, for the community, and it's truly a community treasure. You know, there is one part that really is close to home, and that happens to be the tree that I'm standing by, because as I understand it, though I was not involved in the project myself, there were high school students who came up with some of the ideas for the Trees of Life, and they were made at the Salem Art Association in what we call our annex. And I've been so involved with the Art Association and projects that we sponsor. In fact, the group that I'm with, the Gallery Guides, was one of the funding organizations.